This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
Regardless, Chris Jericho is an expert at playing to the crowd, and I expect this match to be no different.
You don't see that move every day. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. I wouldn't be surprised if that left an imprint on the boot's sole.
Man! Chris Jericho, what offense!
The damage has been done. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. He's starting to stumble here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Man, what a maneuver. Just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
No, wait, nice reversal. Well, look at Jericho.
Chris Jericho trying to roll him on his belly, looking for the Walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in? John, it's locked in, the Walls of Jericho from Chris Jericho.
You can't breathe down there.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Right in the face.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, the elbow connects. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He's in position, ready to strike. Not this.
He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment. If he
hey, this may very well be it.
Two. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
He saw that one coming.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Y2J is starting to fade. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute the finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Walls of Jericho locked in center of the ring.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Oh, man, look at the pressure.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around. Really pushing his...
And he's rolling.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Look at this. This could be it.
He's been busted wide open. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. I don't know how much longer he's going to be. Ah! And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. Three.
What a way to win a singles match. And I do not respect this man after what he just went through. We got company.
Here we go.
That applause looks to be mocking to me, John. You got to suspect these guys have an ulterior motive.
I don't suspect anything. I think they came out here, they applauded him, and they're showing their love.